I'd like to mention confusion. The purpose was to develop a performance model of integrated system in virtualization. As a virtualization target, spectral server TTO4 was adapted. In this environment, it reaches the machine's performance limits. And the future work, since spectral server TTO4 is retired on November 30th in last year, I plan target system transition to Spectral Enterprise 2010, which is a succession benchmark of Spectral Server 2004. I present my technical report measurement of virtualization overheads in Java application server at EVA32 session of SOAP Kanazawa. I'd like to thank these helpmates. That's all.
So now let's move on to the questions. Okay, can you open slide this conclusion?
Needs review our results.
Okay. So you have here three parts, right? Growth, purchase, and manage. And the coefficients you have 0.5, 0.2, 25, 0.25. Total will be one unit. I understand. You can just distribute somehow But so manufacturer, you have two parts. But summation of coefficient is not one. Is it okay? You understand what it is? So the balance, right, should be you have one unit.
Yeah, because there are two types of the transaction issues on the manufacturing and energy domain. But it's the summation of these coefficients are not one.
Not one?
Right. It's just showing that how many transactions is going to issue for each second, depending on the size or the scale of the system.
I see. And who provides such kind of
other aspects? Performance evaluation committee, I mean the corporation standard company. Yes.
Mm. And so the last question, given this table, CPU utilization, one case is why application server, require more CPU utilization? Very simple question, but physically. You explain, it requires more. You can see application require more utilization than other parts, right? But what's the reason?
Is there a green?
So you can read current application. You mentioned application require more CPU utilization, right? Depending on scaling factor. But what's the reason? Why application server?
Application server creates hub and process of ordering and some processing. So in general, application server requires higher CPU utilization.
Because of what? More work required or less CPU?
Professor, you can answer, but we have to finish because of our answer.
Okay.
Simple question, simple answer is it has more job than other servers. I'm sorry. We wanted to continue, but we have to.
Okay, let's finish.
Thank you very much. Okay, so I'm sorry, but we have to finish this session because of the time. Thank you very much for attending.
Thank you.